I always like to let one go. We got plenty of bait, ready to go.
What do you think, J-Bags?
Huh?
What do you think, J-Bags? Freaking close rock today. Holy dropple jaws.
Unbelievable, we're about to go fish. Super, super beautiful today.
It is gonna be extremely hot in about 3 hours. Yeah, try an hour.
Had a well full of bait.
How to do some bottom fishing.
Let's see, Jay. We might have a little bit of tide, very 6-ounce-esque. So we'll see what happens. I'm fishing.
There's no tide at all.
Oh boy. We gotta go find some tide. Get him, Jay.
Nose.
Throwing the hook. Gonna try and do some snapper fishing here. It is so hot.
Not a breath of wind.
Found a little bit of current and I lost my glasses.
And we're out of gas.
We are out of gas. We literally just trolling motored here for, I don't know, I'd say an hour. Took us an hour to go a mile. With the trolling motor, so we're out of gas. We got Cito bringing us some gas. Jay's gauge reads eight more gallons, but we're out, so I can't call it. Hopefully that's a problem. We'll see what happens. We're gonna try and get tight though. And it's so bright and hot. First bait down, I caught a Joe's. Looks like Gage got a Joe's.
Mike? Yo.
What is this doing? It's a bonita.
Is it?
Hey, it's like dead.
That thing's pushing weight.
Watch out, I got a Joe's.
To you?
Yeah. Joe's.
Holy smokes, it's gonna be a hot one today.
This bowl for you. Jay's got a jack, and he's reeling it in for you.
Fuck.
Joe! Jack Daniels?
This one's for you, Jack. I know you're watching.
Jack's definitely watching that to his. Jay.
I do have you.
That's a giant, bro.
Yeah,
holy.
Pull hard because you tangled me.
Holy smokes, 2-pounder. What? What?
Oh my god, I lost mine. That's a big fish. Buddy, I was so thumped.
Is that a mutton?
No, it's a mutton. It's a mutton.
Alright, I believe you.
I got smoked, dude. You know we had double muns cruised by the sand.
Is it?
Yeah, it's a big guy. Giant guy. 30 pounders.
Holy smokes, you're a legend. I definitely had one too.
Yeah, I know, and you have to pick up the camera on everything.
No, not that. I had a bonita, the one before. That's a giant gag. No way, Jay. Look, your hook's in him from last time. In his mouth. You're looking hook.
So I did hook him that last fish.
Look.
It's a jack.
Alright, Jay called it. That's crazy. That's a big fit. That's a big jack.
I look, he thought he was bigger when I saw him down there.
Yeah, I thought it was a 30 pounder. He's still 20 pounds.
Yeah. I definitely got bit the same time as you had a gag.
Yeah.
There you go.
Jay Money. All right, I gotta let out a bait here.
You have an 8 ounce? Your leader is way too short, dude. You got a Keith? You got a Keith.
I got a Keith Mutton.
Here, is it on?
Yeah, it's on.
Yeah, nice. Is it mutton?
Yeah.
No, it's not. A little mutton. Oh, yeah. Probably 16 inches, although it looks like it's out here. Is that a grunt?
Oh, it's a drop. Oh, it's mutton. It's literally ate it.
Mushroom.
That's 100% a keeper.
You want to measure them?
Sure, did he choke it?
Yeah.
I just got people that pay fish. Unless you want to sell.
Look at Jay's big mutton.
Mine? You caught it.
It's not legal.
Alright, I just hooked a gag. 100% a gag, Jay. Look at no tail beats.
Ooh, I don't like that at all. I don't like that at all.
Well, you don't think it is?
No, it just looked like it got you in something.
No.
I'm gonna set this up. I'm getting tangled or something. Very unhealthy.
Oh, you're bit.
It's coming here.
It's not me, is it? Beautiful. Right here.
Back up. Nice gag. Come on, Jay.
Be the man. Is it the man? It's gotta be, right?
Yeah.
Feels like it.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Nice gag. Oh my, is that a mutton?
You're lying. Could be a coob.
I saw a little bit.
It's a gag. It's a big gag. You got the mini drop?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. 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 So I'm talking about J-Bags.
No deal.
Oh, here, hold the GoPro for me. Sorry, Chief. Look at that hook.
That's exactly what mine was.
Dude, he almost rolled that out. He didn't, though.
You know them.
All right, let me hold it up. Beautiful gag grouper. I haven't caught one of these in a long time. Feels good. And we're gonna throw this fish on ice. And there's obviously more down there. Oh wait, can't keep any more.
Catch and release.
Yeah, catch and release.
caught a couple there last week.
A couple weeks ago, yeah.
Had a nice mutton on.
Yeah.
Nice mutton, right?
Okay, I'll try the next one down. Just see. Yeah. Nice work on those gags. That's beautiful, man.
Yeah, thanks.
Did you catch another mutton?
Adam just caught a little one, probably not even keeper.
Okay.
Why do you fight like that?
So, all you know, if we're catching muttons on the other ones, we're not going to be there long.
Oh, this one smells like a porgy.
Okay.
All right.
Yeah, don't. Hey, don't. If you're not going to save your bait, give it to me.
Okay. Okay. Yeah, I got plenty.
You're
gonna
save it.
Okay, bye.
Jay's got a baby wheel on.
Yo, look at this thing.
Little Jack Foolery. Great, great for the smoker. Absolutely delicious.
What do you think, Jay?
Might fry him.
Might fry him.
Might give him to Vic. Alright, we just moved a little bit outside of where we were fishing. Jay's dropping the hook. And usually you guys see us fishing with the trolling motor, but it's acting up today because
motor guide
sucks, along with every other trolling motor. Yeah, so throwing the hook. And we got two gags, three Musdins, an Ace J, and some short fish. We're gonna get set up here. It is, I can't even describe you how it is. Actually, Jay, I might jump in. I'm gonna jump in. Jay just got smoked. I just reeled in my rod. We were about to call it. Picked by a nice mutton here. Nice, like 4 pounds. I was lost and I can't seem to find Irm's way home. It is so nice out, but it is hot. Let me tell you guys what. If you guys haven't already, make sure you drop a like and subscribe. Just for CJ, reeling his muttons. Oh, it's a Musdin. That thing's literally 4 inches. Is it keeper? Little keeper mutton. We haven't caught any big ones today. They're all just barely legal.
That one's probably 19, 20 inches, but no big ones, but whatever.
We're gonna end the day on that mutton, and
we're gonna run in, clean these fish, probably eat some up.
What does he measure, Jay?
How is that fish 20 inches?
I don't know, man. Look at those gags. So sick. Dude, those gags are so sick. That's it, guys. We're calling it.